You should practice the pike stretch if you want to learn the kip-up, the wushu stretch kicks, or if you want to tie your shoelaces. Warm up for a few minutes and come back when you're ready. Your pike stretch routine will start in 10 seconds. Dog pose, 30 seconds. Don't bend your knees and don't lift your heels. Extend arms and knees and push your heels down. Left triangle pose, 30 seconds. Both knees straight and hips square. It's not important that you touch the ground, but you have to keep your back straight. Before you start rounding your back, you can support your hands higher up on your leg. Dog pose, 10 seconds. Right triangle, 30 seconds. Pike to squat, 10 repetitions. Only go as far as you can without rounding your back and without bending your knees. Breathe in squat, breathe out stretch. 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 Crouched wushu stretch, 20 seconds. Thighs parallel and knees next to each other. Hands on your thigh, knee, shins, or grabbing the foot. Right leg, 20 seconds. Static pike, 30 seconds. Only go as far as you can. This is much better than this. If you round your back, you actually squeeze your lungs and you just make it more difficult to breathe. Now let's do 10 squats before your head pops. Let's shake off the pain for a moment. Shake the other leg. Shake more. 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 And subscribe. Pike to squat double. Add an extra breath in each repetition. 5 times. Breathe in. Breathe out stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in squat. Breathe out stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in squat. Breathe out stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in squat. Breathe out stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Isometric pike, 10 seconds. Contract thighs and hamstrings. Push and pull at the same time. Relaxed pike, 20 seconds. Pull, 10 seconds. If your arms are too short, you can also use the special equipment from the description below. Done. If you cannot grab your heels yet, you can go home now. But if you can, let's rest for a minute and continue in a seated position after the break. Your routine will continue in 5 seconds. Seated pike stretch, 30 seconds. Seated square hips, single leg stretch, 15 seconds. Thighs parallel, knees next to each other. Switch, 15 seconds again. Standing single leg stretch, 15 seconds. And switch, 15 again. Final pull pipe, 15 seconds. Focus on your breathing. Pull a bit more as you exhale. A bit more. A bit more. More. Fuck!